What is up, guys? My name is Jedi Gaming here, and welcome back to Don't Starve Remix Episode 2. So, I haven't done a bunch of videos. It's kind of a weird thing, but don't worry, I will start making more videos eventually. I have a busy, well, not kind of busy schedule, and I spam the heck out of Fortnite. Actually, I am gonna do one video, at least on like every different city, and it's gonna be pretty fun. So I just played for a couple, been here for 4 more days, and we are gonna attack some of the beefalo. Well, only like one or two, because I can't shear them, and if I can't shear them, then I'm mad. So yeah, we have log soup, we have a goblin. Yeah, and so I had to make another pair of bunny ears. Also learned, don't shave your beard unless it's like not this cold. So this is 4 eggs, and this is what I made. I don't know what it does. So yeah, also pangles, they didn't seem to have a purpose except killing them, but I didn't want to kill them because they go in groups. They don't take the eggs no more, because what happened when I used to play this game, they used to take the eggs from you when you got too close, but now they don't, so they can make a supply food. Okay, I'm gonna drop that for a second. And I'm gonna go to the penguins and ask them, how are you doing? Because I'm gonna steal your eggs. Yeah, these are the 2 penguins. Oh, so now you're stealing. Oh, okay, so now you're stealing. Get over here, give me. Hello, friend? Okay, good. Follow me. Follow me. You love friend? If you love friend, get your butt over here. Your friend wants you to help him. Oh, these are eggs that have gone bad. That's my pair of grass, the honeybees. I made this little bushes, but we're going up here to the prairielands with my pig friend. I ate a piece of monster meat by accident, so don't judge me on that. We need all the help we can get. Log suit, spear, ready. I need to get the one that is alone, because when you remember, when I first encountered the beefalo, there was one that was alone. I'm like, really, just one beefalo that's alone. And then I saw that there was more. Just need to find the guy. Oh, mating season! Great, now I can't get freaking. Okay, now how am I supposed to with all these stupid beefalo? It's mating season now. When their butts are pink, it means that they're in mating season, which is not good for me. I didn't know that mating season was in the winter. I thought it was in the spring. Apparently it's not. Is it up here where you guys are supposed to go? Not down there. Well, I guess they move. They move, so it's like. Okay, there's a pango family. Oh, I shouldn't have gone without my thing. Without my, thing, I forgot what it's called. My heating stone. But you know, I didn't get hurt, and I got pigskin. Pigskin? That's kind of sad. I killed the pig. Technically didn't kill him, but it's just not nice. Pigskin. Anything I Yum. Okay, the days are coming. I'm one heck of a scientist. Okay. Yes, we get it, Wilson. So, I think what it can be done right now. Let me see. Backpack. Survival items. Lasso, marble suit. Football helmet. Wait, football? I can make one of those. Pigskin and rope. No, that's super easy. I'm gonna have. Yeah, I'll have one. Pigskin. And. Football helmet. I actually never made one of these. It's just one and one. That's freaking easy, bro. But they're not even nice. No, it's a straw roll. Can't I go and get a football thing? Forgot where it was. Bush hat. Good for a hiding. Guess that I could do something with that. I'm not sure. Football helmet. Use alchemy engines. Football helmet will be useful. Thank you so much progress, Okay, so tomorrow we will be, on the 29th we will be going, on day 29, we will go around, all around these bushes and go get them. See how it works. Since it's not nighttime yet, I'm gonna go over here for a second. Over here there's a bush. It's gonna be too late. Oh no. Football helmet. Give me a football helmet. Not good. Not good at all. You know why? Because there's werewolves! I know that. That's why I got my football helmet on. Lock suit and football helmet. I'm ready. Come on, get over here, hounds. Stupid hounds. I don't even want to get hurt. It's gonna be a thing. Yeah. Come at me. Here you go. There's three hounds. Okay, how about no? Ah, they're attacking me and it's still not nice. Help me. It's not good. I don't want to die. It's not fair! I'm getting the lock so hurt! Ow! Stop dodging them! Ow! I'm so happy I made this one. Help! I'm gonna go with beef. Beef love! I was not ready for the hounds. I got my lock suit and my football helmet. I don't even think it's even a Fupa helmet. A Fupa helmet is very cheap to make. Dang. Yeah. Help me! Beefalo, go! No, don't attack me! Yes! Go, Beefalo! No! Guess what I thought. It didn't hurt me bad because I had my lots of stuff on. But that was unexpected. Ooh, they killed my mom. Okay, this is the problem. I'm gonna eat this egg. It's not gonna kill me out. Ow, come on, Beefalo! Okay, actually, nah. I'm gonna go now. Bye. Bye. I got beefalo meat and beefalo wool and all the beefalo stuff. Yes. I need it. Hell yes. Back on. This thing now. Oh my goodness, give me the backpack. I don't 10% on that. It's cheap to make. Take store. Should I harvest it? Okay, no, I'm not gonna harvest it, so. Garland. And, okay, beefalo stuff is over here. Let's kill the beefalo. Needed. Three beefalo stuff. Okay. Okay, now I'm just gonna meat. I just eat it like this. Now, we got wool. So which means that we can, oh no, I don't even know what that is. Right now, so as I said, we're going to go and get berries, but freaking we have to get interrupted by werewolves. Wasn't ready for that, because I was just literally going around in circles trying to survive, because I'm like, there's no way I'm surviving this. This is my first time actually in winter, as I said before. I think this is the first time I've ever, wait. I think it's going to be summer, or like a different type of season, because bees are coming out. I saw bees coming out. I'm gonna go this way. It's gonna turn night very, very, very soon. Guess I'm gonna get a harvesting then. That happens because if it is time for another ship. Oh, maybe that's why they have. Oh, that makes more sense. They have pink butts, and I thought like that's always in the springtime. Why do they have that? And I finally figured out why. Cause that's how it is. I shouldn't be wasting the... Yes, I'm gonna start gathering stuff. Anyways, so why the hell not waste stuff for no reason? We did pretty well for like days of winter, I would say. Survive. Pumpkin lantern. Where can you find pumpkins? Tool, survival, food, science. I think it's dress. Winter hat. Yeah. Oh yeah, the winter hat. That's what we need. The winter hat. Need winter hat. Winter hat. Need beefalo hat. No, we need the winter hat. Here. Need one more beefalo. We need, I think, one more spider. Yep. Things that are important right now in my backpack. There we go. And then tomorrow starts chopping trees down from here. Because I haven't been doing that. Honestly, like, I'm just getting ready for the next. The next thing. Toasty hot. This. No, it's not gonna. It's gonna keep being winter. Yeah. It was on winter. There's no way that's gonna be the end of winter. So. For a second, I thought I had two axes. They're both gold. That. Beefalo is not something that I'm really looking for. That's just because of beefalo and I went like and I have stuff. My brain's going to spin green. soon. I don't get why it's still winter. And the breeding season. That's not how it's supposed to work. Well, maybe that's just what it is. Probably might be it. Look at them. Looks like it says must be weird. How can you? That's a three freaking tier spider nest. No. Please, no. Don't want that. Let's go back to here. Why the hell not? Why the hell not? We'll end this video on day 32. I think that's a good day to end it on. My brain's dumb. Aw, come on. Stop, you stupid bird. Okay, your egg's mine. Ah! Not good, not good, not good, not good. I don't know if I want to die. No! Can't be hit. I was doing so well. No, 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 no. Days. I guess that was a good try. I shouldn't have messed with it. I didn't even mess with it. That's the thing. It attacked me for no reason. Character. I got you, Lumberjack, as a lovely axe at a terrible season. I'm thankful for a bountiful harvest. Yeah, so that's it for my remix. But I will upload more videos of this. Just need to get my title. But yeah, so see y'all later. Bye.